Good morning, everybody. I hope you're doing well. We'll just wait for the next one, huh? We're here at the North Greenwich Station. Woo! We're taking the kids over to Regent Street and Oxford Street, and we're going to see the Hamley's Toy Christmas Toy Parade. I think that's what it's called. It's just a toy parade with, honestly, I don't know. We wanted to come last year, but we weren't able to because the trains were down. And from where we live to get where we used to live to get into the city without using the train would take like 3 or 4 hours. This time we can just take the underground and just go right in, and it's really easy. So we're gonna do that. I'm so excited. You excited? Callum says he wants to see Peppa Pig.
Turn in here.
Oh, she says no. Okay. She doesn't want you to do it. All right, let's go. Okay, we made it. We're over at, I can't talk today. We're over on Oxford Street. Unfortunately, of course, the lights aren't on because it's daytime, but I could imagine how beautiful it is. Roma and I were just saying how we need to come and see all the lights. We just need to come and see all the lights in general. So far, Oxford Street's not too bad, but there aren't a lot of people out yet because the stores aren't open yet, but they will be opening soon. I'm sure it'll pick up. See Oxford Street. They've got lights hanging. So, there's Linnea. Her little cheeks. Here's Oxford Circus. Oxford Circus, this is where Oxford Street, it runs this way, and Regent Street, it's basically the intersection between Regent Street and Oxford Street. So now we're turning over onto Regent Street, which is where the parade is. And here are our angels, Callum!
Yeah.
Callum, who's that? McQueen! Oh, he's so fast. He's so fast.
He's racing so fast.
He's racing so quickly, yeah. Got the angel right under, we're right underneath an angel, and here's our spot. So we'll be able to see quite well, I think. I'm so excited. Kids are eating a sandwich and some vegetables, huh? Pepper, you want some more pepper? All right, they're having some snacks, and actually they're eating their sandwich and lunch and all that stuff. So as long as they're eating, they'll be happy. Okay, we're waiting on the parade. You ready, Linnea? Yeah? Okay, the weather's so nice today. It's sunny, it's cold, but it's sunny. It's really nice. And if our kids cry, they'll just be with a bunch of other kids, so who cares? Callum, it's about to start. They're starting. This is gonna be fun. Woo, can't wait. They're coming. Hi, woo. Look at the elves. Yay.
Hi!
Christmas sweater.
Okay, got Callum in the stroller, Pop and Linnea right there. And now we're gonna walk down Carnaby Street. This is so cool. Carnaby Street always has the wild stuff. And this year is no exception. How cool is this? It's really neat. It's really amazing. This is just fun. How colorful. It's just fun. Linnea's having fun. We're gonna get some hot chocolate. We wanted to go to this place called Said. It's supposed to be the best hot chocolate from a lot of people that I've spoken to. We're close to the Ivy as well. Look how pretty that is. These are all the lights and things at the Ivy. It's really beautiful. So beautiful. The kids are starting to melt down, so it's time to just take a break and get them in somewhere and warm and quiet. Every place is really full and the kids are kind of cranky, so I think we're just gonna head on back. Head on back to Greenwich. Okay, we're back over at North Greenwich. Oh my gosh. She's doing it. Here you go, Papa. See what you started. Oh, he's not even walking. He's just flying. Linnea's saying, yeah, yeah. That's how she says Linnea. When she wants something, she'll say, yeah, 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 yeah. And there you go. That was fun, wasn't it? All right. All right, let's go home.